This video presents some improvements of the associative dimensions for wall and slab center lines. Thanks to these improvements, it's now possible to place dimensions on the individual skins of composites, including its reference line, core only, and all skins mode in the floor plan, section, and elevations as well. Let's open the Dimension Settings dialog and see the changes. Display the Dimension Details panel. Instead of the previous Dimension Core Only option, ARCHICAD introduces manual and automatic choices. As a part of the automatic option, there are three additional options for walls and slabs, such as outer faces, core faces, and reference lines. Please note that at least one of these options must always be selected. Let's check all three checkboxes. The reference line of the wall placed on the floor plan is shifted by 500 millimeters, so it's located outside of the wall. Let's click on any lines or fills of the wall. The dimension tool automatically places a set of points on the wall based on the previously selected options. Double-click to place the dimension. Select the wall and change the reference line offset to 1000 millimeters. As you can see, the connected dimension follows the change associatively. Select the manually dimension skin option to manually dimension each skin. Let's see how this works with a slab. By clicking the skin separator lines of the slab, we'll create a single dimension for that skin. If the composite changes, for example, if we change the insulation skin to 100 millimeters, the dimension points will follow the skins. There's a new feature in the info box related to the dimension enhancement shown above. Let's activate the single-click thickness geometry method from the info box. By selecting the manually dimensioned skin option, we can click anywhere on the composite wall or slab, and all the skins will be dimensioned. If we select the automatically option, we can place dimensions with only one click in accordance with the selected dimension options. Please note that this method only works for walls and slabs with regular and linear dimensions. Dimensioning a composite wall or slab requires only a single click.